everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you. I needed that. Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan...
Wasn't there one more?
Won't be hurting anyone else.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm not holding out much hope. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do.
You're a good guy, Jesus. That's rare.
I could say the same about you. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. Hey, you said it yourself. It's only as messy as you let it be. Time to straighten things out.
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
Of course, David. You're my brother. I never forgot that. Even if you did.
I'm glad to hear that, Javi. You and I... We should talk. When this is done.
If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on. We gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
Thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
I'm with you, Clem. He rubs me the wrong way. As soon as I get Kate and Gabe, I'm gonna figure out what's best for us.
Well, I hope it involves getting far away from here. The only thing that matters is staying alive. See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
He's gonna go ninja his way back in here and stir up trouble.
We go in, we get Elle, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out. What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
Alright. Here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
Get the fire crew or that shit could burn down the block.
You couldn't have just taken out a window.
Did the trick, didn't it? Find Elle. Tell her we have to move, Kate.
You got it. I'll meet you here.
Javi! We thought you were... I was super worried. Like, a lot.
Hey, buddy. I'm fine. I'm just fine.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi!
Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna go meet up with him.
Excuse me?
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go!
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble, like he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more.
Joan's been running this place behind David's back. She's pulling the strings.
What do you mean?
The people who shot you? Answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you wanted to try it here, but this isn't our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
It's David's fight, Kate, and we're in it with him.
He needs our help. Kate, come on!
You're not hearing me. This is not our problem.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
We're gonna go to David's house.
Javi!
It's the best bet we got. It's all we got.
I've got a gun in the room they gave me. Sounds like we might need it.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good.
Don't.
It's okay, buddy. She's mad at me, not you.
No, it's not that. It's... You'll think it's stupid.